football news, Manchester. Mason Greenwood has been spotted training with a private coach today at Carrington Ground. As Man United prepare to make final decision on his future, time for revival. According to reports from Manchester, Mason Greenwood has been spotted training with a private coach. The striker was suspended by the Red Devils after he was charged with attempted rape, but those charges were withdrawn by the Crown Prosecution Service earlier this year. The United forward is preparing to return to life as a professional footballer by taking part in a private training session. This happened after being included on the retained list for next season.